traffic jam of words on my mind, child. But no matter how long it will take, I will write for my generation's mental liberation. I will mix words into delicious and tasty noodles to roll away ignorance and purge their heart of misery, so like noodles, they will be indomitable like Indomie. They will read books from the depth of my heart, and their minds will swell with wisdom. No, darling. Everyone has a role to play in life. Mine is to cook you words, so you got no words. My wife's pregnancy will be a collection of words, master built from heaven's heart of grace. What? See, I think this poem makes no sense, but thank God you are quietly listening to its nonsense. There is a narrow path, yet the bigness of a vision must sail through. Some people think they are just not good to know, they are just thinking, they just can't, and they just keep justifying their just an attitude. Stop and hear the heartbeat that shows life. The presence of life bursts hope. The nature of hope flames hell. The nature of hell brings happiness, and happiness arrests flames of bitterness. Play not for black stars, but your stars, because stars have light and can see. Yet men have eyes with no light, yet they see. So take the light of the stars to brighten your world, and use your eyes to see for the stars, and together the world beams of your greatness. If I am winning, why doubt my winning spirit? A tarantula wants to walk on my belly, but why use me when you equally can use yourself? Why be a servant when you equally can be a boss? Why make your situation permanent when nothing in life is permanent except change? Life should flow away from stagnancy. I know nothing, so I keep growing my mind. Humility is my passport. Speak to children and they'll teach you what you know nothing about. Speak to old people and they will make life unstressful, for they will tell you all there are to be done and undone.
Take out the colors and the registration numbers and old drawers have the scriptures at your back. Like, who knows tomorrow? With God, all things are possible. God's time is the best. Never give up. Time changes, no condition is permanent. Cry your own cry, mind your own business. Travel and see, see ever dry. Of our hope, baby. I don't know where you live, Dobby. Dobby, how do you wear that brush off? How do you do it? If like if you play Madina, they get like, all road, all road, all road. If you're from where I'm from, we are the speakers. We are Sakumono Josh, the speakers, the Guan Sakumono, the speakers, the Guan. Church of Palava, eh? Church of Palava, eh? Church of Palava, eh? Church of Palava.
So what at all was she telling me? She told me to listen.
And I said, to what? She said, listen to the heartbeat of my failed friendships and love me like a cure for cancer.
Hey.
Check my temperature with her emotions thermometer and give me the right medicinal prescription of attitude. The latitude of my friendship has reduced the strength of my equator. So please, be my North Pole. Be my Southwest and East Pole. All my world revolve on this as I support you to be my globe.